This isn't a war about one man. His people actually believe.
You are making a mistake, sir. Someday this administration will be remembered for the risks it didn't take.
What I need you for is to figure out what happens next so we can stop it.
Bin Laden has made these threats before, but this time he put a time cap on it.
Use the chain of command. It exists for a reason.
To them who are here in the room, to those who are watching on television, your government failed you.